It is yet another great opportunity given to you by God to make a change. Many have wished to be alive too, but they are no more, and this is not because you are beautiful or better than them. Rather, it is because of God's grace and mercy. The Lord will keep giving you the gift of a new morning. You will not die, but live to declare the words of the Lord. Your day shall be full of miracles, signs, and wonders. Your day will be fruitful, and you will have every cause to glorify God at the end of the day. Whatever the enemy has planned concerning you this day shall not come to pass. You will trample upon snakes and scorpions, and they will not harm you, because the Lord will shield and protect you from every evil. The Lord is brooding over every darkness and causing light to shine in your life this day. You will not make a wrong decision. You will not experience pain and disappointment. Sickness will not stop you from doing what you want to do. Everything you set out to do this day will prosper and be fruitful. The Lord God will bless and keep you. Men will work in your favor this day, and you will not struggle for anything. You will be honored this day. People will celebrate you because the Lord will do a new thing in your life. Yesterday may not have been good for you, but the Bible says weeping may last for a night, but joy comes in the morning. This morning you will experience joy. I declare that the joy of the Lord shall be your strength every step of the way. You shall have testimonies to always share. The Lord will make your path straight and will have a fulfilled day. The Lord will direct your going out and your coming in. Your family is blessed, and everyone that comes in contact with you will favor you. Whatever expectations you have for the day will come to you. Your heart desires and secret prayers shall be answered. You will live to remember this day because the Lord will do something remarkable in your life. God will help you to be at the right place at the right time. You will not be found wanting, and you will not fall victim. The devil will not rejoice over you. The kingdom of darkness will not prevail over your life and that of your family. I pray that this day you will live above sin. You will not fall short of the glory of God. You will live a holy and righteous life now and forevermore and peradventure. The Lord comes. You will not be caught unaware. You will overcome every devices and strategy of the devil to pull you down. I ask the Lord to give you more desire, zeal, and longing to do the will of God. Your light will shine so that men will see and give glory to your Father, who is in heaven. You will represent God faithfully here on earth in the name of Jesus. You will not only be blessed, but you will equally be a blessing to others in the name of Jesus. Open doors shall be your portion this day. Every door that needs to be opened for your good will open this day. You will experience all-around miracle and breakthrough. Lines will fall in pleasant places for your sake in the name of Jesus. On this beautiful morning that the Lord has made, you will not receive any bad news. Nothing will bring sadness and pain to you. You will only receive calls of good news. Only calls that will bring happiness and laughter in your life are permitted. Your day will go well. You will have a stress-free day. Anything that will cause you to worry is destroyed in the name of Jesus. You will not have any reason to cry this day, because the Lord Almighty will give you peace and rest. The peace of the Lord that passes all understanding shall be with you from this morning till the end of time in the name of Jesus. I pray for you this day, you will not suffer. You will not struggle. When men are saying there is a casting down, you will say there is a lifting up. The sun will not smite you by day, nor the moon by night, because the Lord will give his angels charge over you to watch and protect you. You will not dash your feet against a stone. I pray that your business will prosper. You shall gain more profit than previous days in the name of Jesus. The Lord will send customers that will patronize your business. In your place of work, you shall find favor. You will not lose your job. Promotion will be your portion. You will be found better than your equal. The spirit of excellence is giving unto you this today, and you shall do exploit. On this day, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. God will go before, with, and after you. The plans of the evil ones will not work in your life and that of your family. God will fight all your battles for you in the name of Jesus. You will conquer your enemies, just the way God helped David to kill Goliath with just one stone. You will overcome your enemies without stress. They may come in one direction, but they will scatter in different directions because the Lord will cause confusion among them. You will not die by accident this day. As your journey here and there, the Lord will preserve your life. Anyone that has set out to frustrate you this day will be frustrated. I pray for your family. In this beautiful morning, God will bless your home. Love, peace, and understanding will never leave your home in the name of Jesus. Whatever the enemy has planned to see the downfall of your family is consumed this day in the name of Jesus. Your children are blessed. They will not die, but live to declare the goodness of God in the name of Jesus. You will not lose any member of your family this day. God will protect your kids from every danger that may come their way. They will be better than their equals. This day I declare that you and your household will never lack. The Lord will provide everything you need according to his riches and glory. Your destiny helpers will locate you this day. Men will go out of their way to bless you in the name of Jesus. This morning shall bring you lots of testimony, and at the end of the day, you will know that indeed the Lord is good. Surely, the goodness and mercy will follow you and your household this day, and even all of your lives, and you will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. You will live to accomplish the purpose of God in your life. You will not waste this day doing what will not benefit you. And also, you will live according to God's will and purpose for your life. This morning, you will experience God's mercy. I do not know what has taken away your joy and peace of mind. I do not know that thing that has made it difficult for you to give God the quality praise that he deserves. This morning, God will change that situation. You will no longer have any cause to worry or weep. I want you to know that the thing you have been praying and trusting God for will come to you this day in the name of Jesus. Your life will never remain the same from today in the name of Jesus. Your life will take a new turn. Those things that you could not do, I decree that you will do them and even better in the name of Jesus. This day, God will bless you abundantly, and you will be a blessing to others. People will thank God for the fact that your path crossed today. Lives will be transformed and renewed this day because of you. You will not only be a blessing to your family, church, society, and world, you are going to be a blessing even to your generation. They will call you blessed because it will be so evident for everyone to see that the Lord has been good to you. Your life will be a living Bible to people. You will serve God to the fullest this day and all your life. God will prepare a table before you in the presence of your enemies this day. Everything and everyone that is waiting to see your downfall today will be put to shame in the name of Jesus. the Lord will be with you wherever you go, and he will save you from the hands of the enemy. Beloved, rejoice and be glad, because this is the day the Lord Almighty has made for you to possess your possession. This is a day of victory for you. This is the day that the enemy will know that you are the apple of God's eyes. This day shall bring you good things. You will be healthy and wealthy at all times. The Lord will be gracious unto you this day. He will give you peace and help you to be at peace with all men. Nobody will trouble you and your family from this morning to the rest of your life. Amen.